Hello my dear friends and welcome back to KS Educational. In this video we are going to talk on important current affairs of February 3rd week, and I will discuss all the current affairs in English section, right? So let's see the first question. Before we proceed, I'd like to inform you that if you want to attempt banking awareness quizzes for your SBI, PO or any upcoming examination, then definitely you can visit www.kseducational.com. 170 quizzes are available there. You can definitely attempt and score well in your upcoming examination, because these all quizzes are totally depend upon memory based. We have seen all these questions in previous examinations like IBPS PO, SBI PO, even in IBPS clerk mains. So first question is that what is the new national minimum wage NMW per month for a worker recently revised by expert committee appointed by Government of India. So this amount is ₹9,750 per month. If there is question that was rupees per day, then its answer is ₹375 per day, right? ₹375 per day, and for month ₹9,750. Second question is that what is the route of semi-high-speed train 18 or Vande Bharat Express? Semi-high-speed train 18 is also known as Vande Bharat Express. The route of this train is Delhi to Varanasi, right? So right answer is Delhi to Varanasi. Third question is that what is the theme of World Sustainable Development Summit? First question arises that where it held? It held in New Delhi. And what is the theme? Then theme is attaining the 2030 agenda, delivering on our promise. So this is the theme of this question. If in this question it was asked that who was conferred with Sustainable Development Leadership Award 2019 for his outstanding contribution towards the sustainable development in Fiji, then answer is Frank Bainimarama. Frank Bainimarama is that person. Next, which of the following organization released World Employment and Social Outlook Train 2019 report? This is, you know, this Social Outlook Train 2019 report is released by International Labour Organization. If we talk about International Labour Organization, it's headquartered in Geneva, Switzerland. In this question, the total amount you have to tell. The Government of India, Himachal Pradesh Government and World Bank signed an agreement worth of how much million for supplying water to the citizens of Shimla, and the total amount is US dollar of 40 million. Next question is that Amazon in partnership with which bank to launch Amazon Pay Unified Payment Interface, right? And this is with Axis Bank. So right answer is Axis Bank. So let's see very important question. Tata Consultancy Service TCS entered into partnership with which entity or organization to equip 1.72 crore people with digital skills, and this organization is World Economic Forum. If we talk about World Economic Forum, its headquarters is in Switzerland. Next question is that which of the following portal was launched by Inland Waterways Authority of India for real-time data information, right? And this portal is known as Least Available Depth Information System, that is LADIS. Least Available Depth Information System. Next question is by NASA. NASA launched a mission which will investigate universe in the year 2023. What is the name of this mission? This mission name is SPAREX mission. SPAREX mission. Next, about defense corridor. In which city Prime Minister Narendra Modi laid the foundation stone of defense corridor during his state visit of Uttar Pradesh? So this defense corridor will be in Jhansi. Right now, more information is that the government will establish two defense corridor. First one in Jhansi and second one is in Tamil Nadu. So there will be two defense corridor, first in Tamil Nadu and second will be in Jhansi. This is a very important question. India's first district cooling system to be set up in which of the following city by UAE? And this will be in Amravati, Hyderabad. So right answer is Amravati, Hyderabad. Now, which bank had become the first US bank with cryptocurrency? And this is JP Morgan Chase. Now remember here one more information, that JP Morgan Chase, this cryptocurrency will not be used for retail customer, and this will be only used for the internal transaction within the bank branches. So right answer is JP Morgan Chase. Now this is for banking sector. RBI withdrew how much percent limit of investment by FPI in the corporate bond to encourage more foreign investment, and this limit is 20%. By this, definitely FPI mean the foreign investment will encourage and they will invest more and more. Now first Indian wealth management company, that is Edelweiss, signed MOU with which of the following bank to assess each other product, or you can say that each other product platform. So this bank is Bank of Singapore. Now very important question, that which city topped and won Swachhata Excellence Award 2019, and this city is Raigarh of Chhattisgarh. Two more information is there, that Raigarh is in first place, and if you talk about the second prize, that second prize goes to Ambikapur and third prize goes to Kumbakonam, right? So the first prize goes to Raigarh, second to Ambikapur and third to Kumbakonam, right? Who won Female Player of the Year in International Hockey Federation, FIH, Player of the Year for 2018? For 2018 goes to Eva Degore, and if you talk about from where she belongs to Netherlands. And if you talk about in male category, the year of 2018 International Hockey Federation, then this person is Arthur Van Doren. If you talk about from where he is from Belgium. Who won Martin Ennals Award 2019 International Human Rights Prize in Geneva, Switzerland? And this person is Abdul Aziz Mohammed. Next question is that, name the music legend who was awarded with India highest civilian award, that is Bharat Ratna, posthumously in year 2019. This person is Bhupen Hazarika. Who became the first Indian women flight engineer? And this woman is Hina Jaiswal. Now, name the person, the author of this, the book you have to tell, that written by Mr. Dinesh Sahara and launched by Governor of West Bengal Kesri Nath Tripathi. And this book is Simplicity and Wisdom, written by Mr. Dinesh Sahara. Now, Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik inaugurated which of the following irrigation project? You have to answer the irrigation project in Kalanidhi district of Odisha. And this irrigation project is RET medium irrigation project. In this question, you have to answer that insurance group, which of the following insurance group right now received the broking license by IRDAI? And this insurance group is IndiaMoneyInsurance.com. Who was appointed as the chairman of CBDT? And this person is Pramod Chandra Modi. So right answer is Pramod Chandra Modi. You have to answer that application. This application launched by Infosys to facilitate engineering and student with the best learning experiences. And this application name is InfiTQ. Which team won the Irani Cup title recently and becomes the third team after the Bombay and Karnataka to defend the Ranji Trophy and Irani Cup? And this team is Vidarbha team. Who is the author of banned Punjabi poem Khuni Vaishakhi on Jallianwala Bagh Massacre to be published in English after 99 years? So this person is Nanak Singh. Recently, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated Sahib Ganj Sewerage Treatment Plant and Madhusudan Ghat in Jharkhand. Under which scheme this inauguration was held? The scheme is Namami Gange, that is National Mission for Clean Ganga. Name the mega exercise conducted by Indian Air Force in Pokhran, Rajasthan. And this mega exercise is Vayu Shakti. Recently, where the 4th Agri Leadership Summit held or inaugurated by Union Ministry of Agriculture and Farmer Welfare. And this is in Haryana. And if you want to learn the theme of this 4th Agri Leadership Summit, you can go through the answer. 3-day long 40th International Annual Desert Festival was hosted in which of the following cities in Rajasthan? First of all, it was hosted in Rajasthan, and in which city? The city is Jaisalmer. Name the 2 new districts erected in Telangana, after which the total number of districts raised to 33. And these 2 districts are Malugu and Narayanpet. You have to answer the country where Invest India Grid was launched on the sidelines of Niti Aayog SCISP workshop. And this country is Saudi Arabia. Who was conferred with Rabindranath Tagore Award for Cultural Harmony for the year 2014 by President Ramnath Kovind? And this person is Rajkumar Singhjeet Singh. So right answer is Rajkumar Singhjeet Singh. Who was appointed as the brand ambassador of Puma? Puma brand ambassador is MC Mary Kom. So right answer is MC Mary Kom. This one is very important question. India's first full dome 3D digital theater. India's first full dome 3D digital theater inaugurated in which city? So this is in Kolkata, West Bengal. Another very important question, that scientist of which country had developed the first ant-like walking robot to have navigational capabilities without GPS? Right, ant-like walking robot, and it's the first country to develop this type of robot, and this country is France. Another very important question, that which city hosts 83rd Yonex Sunrise Senior Badminton Nationals, and this is held by Guwahati, Assam. One important information is that who won this Yonex title? Won by Sania Nehwal and defeated PV Sindhu in this badminton, the senior badminton title, right? So right answer is Guwahati, Assam. According to National Sample Survey Office report, gross secondary enrollment rate in the age of 15 to 16 group was hiked to 10% in the year 2016 from 58% in the year 2010. And this hike is 90% hike. So right answer is 90%. Another very important question, that which state government passed a bill to make Sanskrit as the second official language of the state? Second official language in the state did by Himachal Pradesh government. So right answer is Himachal Pradesh. Name the general insurance company that launched first of its kind trip protector policy in the India. And this is done by SDFC Egro General Insurance Corporation Limited. One very important question is that new micro insurance plan that will provide coverage of up to 2 lakh rupees by the LIC of India. And this scheme, the micro insurance plan, is Micro Bachat. RBI decided to transfer how much crore as an interim dividend to the government of India in the current financial year of 18-19, and this amount is 28,000 crore. Total amount is 28,000 crore as interim dividend to the government of India by RBI. Another very important question from the banking industry, that new norm, right? The revised of the norm, new norm, after how many year a incorporation, a startup will recognize as an entity? Earlier it was 7 years, but now it goes to 10 years under the Income Tax Act 1961. So right answer is 10 years. Yeah, remember that earlier it was 7 years. Who was awarded as the India's first football ratna by the football Delhi president Sahaji Prabhakaran from the former player and the administrator in the AIFF and the FIFA. So this person is Sunil Chetri. Name the drainage cleaning robot introduced in Chennai, Tamil Nadu recently. You have to answer the name of that robot. The name is Bandicoot. Recently, Rajnath Singh, the Home Minister of India, inaugurated India's first cyber forensic lab and cyber prevention awareness and the detection. So this is in New Delhi. So both the lab, the cyber forensic lab and the cyber prevention awareness lab and detection, that is in New Delhi. Which country is planning to build its first space-based solar power station orbiting 36,000 km above the ground? So this country is China, none other than China. Name the person who was popularly known as grandfather of climate science and died at the age of 87 in New York. The person name is Wallace Smith Brocker. One another very important scheme. Name the scheme approved by Union Cabinet with an objective to provide financial and water security to farmers. The main objective is to provide the financial and the water securities to farmer, and this scheme name is Kishan Urja Suraksha Evam Uthan Mahavyan. So right answer is Kishan Urja Suraksha Evam Uthan Mahavyan. The Union Cabinet increased the dearness allowance by 3% effective from the January 1, 2019. What is the new revised dearness allowance for the pensioner? The new one is 12%, earlier it was 9%, got increased by 3%. Union Cabinet chaired by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi has approved the continuation of Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Grameen Phase 2, and this is the Phase 2 with a target of constructing 1.95 crore houses by the year of 2022. So under the second phase, total 1.95 crore houses will be built and by the target of 2022, right? Under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. Where did the Prime Minister Narendra Modi flag off the first ever diesel to electric converted locomotive twin engine of 10,000 HP, means horsepower? So this is in Varanasi, Uttar Pradesh. One very important question, that supercomputer, you have to answer the name of that supercomputer, was unveiled in IIT BHU by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and this name is Param Shivai. If you talk about the India's first supercomputer, that name is Param 8000, that was launched in 1991. So right answer is Param Shivai. Which of the following initiative was launched by Union Ministry of Commerce and Industry and Civil Aviation Suresh Prabhu to encourage e-transaction on government e-marketplace? So this is SWAYT. The spelling is SWAYATT. A very important question regarding the education. Operation Digital Board was launched by HRD Ministry to provide better digital education in a school with the help of digital facilities for teaching by the year 2022. Earlier, one Operation Blackboard was there, and now this time Operation Digital Board around the digitization of this India, digitization of the global level. We have to increase our capacity and we have to also digitize our environment. First of all, we have to digitize our education level. That's very important step by the our government, Operation Digital Board, right? So correct answer is 2022. Which city hosted the regional conference on Deen Dayal Disabled Rehabilitation Scheme DDRS organized by the DEPWD? So this city is Kolkata, West Bengal. Kolkata, West Bengal. Kolkata hosted the regional conference on Deen Dayal Disabled Rehabilitation Scheme. Atukal Pongkla Festival, the world's largest religious congregation of women, was hosted by which of the following city? And this is hosted by Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, world largest religious congregation of the women. Remember that. One very important scheme, you know, offered by the government of Odisha. So Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik, with an objective to provide the scholarship for these for the children of the farmer, and this scheme name is Kalya Chhatra Vritti. According to new guidelines issued by IRDAI, what is the minimum limit on basic sum insured for a standard health product? And the minimum limit is 50,000 rupees. If we talk about the maximum limit is 10 lakh rupees. So remember that minimum limit is 50,000 and the maximum limit is 10 lakh rupees. Which of the following mobile application launched by the Law Ministry to enhance access to justice for all seeking quality level advice from the advocates? And this application name is Nyay Bandhu. What is the theme of the World Day of Social Justice observed on February 20, 2019? And the theme is, if you want peace and development, work for social justice. How many island is selected for sea plan operation during the 5th Island Development Agency meeting in New Delhi, that held in New Delhi? There are total 7 islands selected, 4 islands from Andaman and Nicobar and 3 island is in Lakshadweep. You have to remember that 4 is from Andaman and Nicobar and 3 is from Lakshadweep, and total 7 island is there selected for sea plan operation, right? New interest rate, you have to answer on the EPFO. The new interest rate is 8.65%. Who was appointed as the first ombudsman for bank board, Bank of Control for Cricket in India, BCCI, by the Supreme Court? And this person is DK Jain. And this ombudsman will take care of all the financial issue, and if any issue come regard the player, then definitely it will take care of all this type of issue. So the first person is DK Jain. Name the first humanoid police robot inaugurated by the Kerala Chief Minister. Which Kerala Chief Minister, right? You have to answer the robot. That robot is KP Bot. One more information you have to remember, that for the women enhancement, the robot gender is declared as female by the Kerala Chief Minister, and this robot is KP Bot. Which country unveiled new F-21 fighter jet to be manufactured in India under the Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi flagship program Make in India? And this country is US. So right answer is US. One very important question, that world first female artificial intelligence, that is AI news anchor, unveiled by Chinese news agency, right? And this first female AI news anchor name is Xing Xiaomeng, right? Xing Xiaomeng. Name the country that had become 72nd country to sign the framework agreement of the International Solar Alliance with India. And that 72nd country is Argentina. If you are, you know, aware of all the current affairs, then definitely you can answer the 73rd country. Name the 73rd country that signed the framework agreement with the International Solar Alliance. And write down in the comment section, I am waiting for your answer. So right answer is here Argentina. And which country is the 73rd country? Right, and you are supposed to give this answer in the comment section. Name the application launched by the Suresh Prabhu during the National Conference on Logistic Policy, and this application is Suffer, right? On the logistic policy, definitely this application name is similar as Suffer. Spanish government conferred the prestigious Grand Cross of the Order of Civil Merit to which of the following politician? And this politician is Sushma Swaraj. Name the scheme under which IIFL Home Finance and Maharashtra government signed an MOU for the building houses through the credit link subsidy scheme. And this is under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. So right answer is Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. One very important question, who was the first Indian woman conferred with the Global Future of Nature Award, Global Future of the Nature Award, for her work on marine conservation. And this lady is Dia Karnad. So right answer is Dia Karnad. So my dear friends, these all are the important MCQ in the third week of February. If you want to attend the banking evidence, then definitely you can visit www.kseducational.com and attempt all the pages till 117. And if you want to read the general awareness, mean the current affairs daily, and if you want to attempt the person, then definitely you can visit the website. And do subscribe, right? If you are new, do share this video with your friends as well as family members, and do like if you are getting benefit from this platform. And we will see the fourth week, and after that we will see the complete MCQ, the important MCQ of entire February month.